Hello everyone, welcome to my business, Nantu's Faves. Nantu Survey Eats, Nantu Survey Picks, Nancy Toussaint's Favorites. And today it's all about pizza. And I absolutely love pizza. And I got pepperoni pizza, I got bacon pizza, I got cheese pizza, extra cheese pizza, and I've got bacon cheddar cheeseburger pizza, and I got dessert, I got lots of good drinks, and there you go, and there you have it. This is the pepperoni pizza, and I got all these pizzas from Hungry Howie's, and this is bacon pizza, and this is the extra cheese pizza, and right here you got the bacon cheddar cheeseburger pizza, and you got it here. Gonna have this wonderful great slice of pizza, and then you got garlic parmesan wings with ranch dressing and blue cheese dressing, and they got garlic bread with it. And for drinks, I got here I got sparkling water. And I got White Claw hard seltzer, black cherry, Mike's hard lemonade, and grapefruit natural flavor soda. Excellent, incredible, great. I absolutely love this. And all right. And this is our dessert. It's chocolate chip cookie pie with vanilla ice cream, cookies and cream, caramel ice cream cone, and cookies and cream ice cream cone. Okay, let's get to it. This is the bacon cheddar cheeseburger pizza. I love pizza. Pizza is my absolute favorite food. Pizza is always so good. You can never get too addicted to pizza because pizza is so good. And this is a nice slice of your classic pepperoni pizza, the classic pepperoni pizza. Grapefruit soda, and then you got the classic cheese pizza. So good. And now, the wings. It's garlic parmesan. Look at those wings. Incredible. Incredible. Absolutely great. Tastes really good. And you got ranch dressing. Grapefruit soda. And more wings, because boy, I absolutely love wings. Another slice of your classic pepperoni pizza. Sparkling water. I love water, and I even love sparkling water more. This is really good. Bacon pizza. Pepperoni pizza, bacon pizza, bacon cheddar cheeseburger pizza.
And you also have your classic cheese pizza, classic pepperoni pizza. It's all about pizza. Nancy's Faves is really good, and it's become an inspiration for me.
Classic pepperoni pizza. My melting dessert, vanilla ice cream, chocolate chip cookie pie, caramel ice cream cone, and cookies and cream ice cream cone. All right, how about since the cookies and cream ice cream cone is completely melted, I'm gonna have it with a spoon. Like a cookies and cream ice cream cone. The spoon. This is really good. Caramel. It's all melted. Vanilla ice cream. Cookies and cream. Chocolate chip cookie pie with melted vanilla ice cream. Melts in your mouth. Very good. Great. And these, oh my God. I've always loved these. Here's a center. This melts on the plate. On the plate. It's on the plate and it just melts in the plate. I love ice cream. Mm. Now, how about I try this Mike's Harder Lemonade? Really good. And White Claw Hard Seltzer Black Cherry. Oh man, great. This is another great episode of Nantu's Fave, Nantu's Favorite Picks, Nantu's Favorite Eats, Nantu's Faves. Thank you so much for watching, and I look forward to filming more videos, even videos out in restaurants, and even sponsorship videos. Today's pizza, all the pizzas I got from Hungry Howie's, and the chocolate chip cookie pie I got from Hungry Howie's, and I got bacon, cheddar, cheeseburger pizza, and I got pepperoni pizza, classic pepperoni pizza, and I got cheese pizza, extra cheese, and I got bacon pizza. I love pizza, all sorts of pizza. And this is specialty pizzas I got, and it's Hungry Howie's is a great franchise. It's like a franchise type pizza, like Pizza Hut or Little Caesars. And there's those, you know, those authentic Italian style pizzas. Those are the best, of course. And then always practice safe drinking. I love water, just drinking water. And this is really good, Mike's Harder Lemonade. White Claw Hard Seltzer. Grapefruit soda, and of course sparkling water. Make sure to always drink lots and lots of water and stay hydrated. Thank you very much.
I can tell you I was fragile. I can tell you I was weak. I can write you out a letter, tell you anything you need. I've seen minutes turn to hours, hours turn to years, and I've seen truth on the power. If you could see me where I see you, if you could feel me where I feel you, you'd be a believer, you'd be a believer. And it's turned to hours, hours turned. I could tell.